Hello, F Major's biggest fan here, and I'm here to bring you my 9th rant. This time, it's about Chromebooks. So at the beginning of my senior year at high school, my school gave their students Chromebooks to take home to use for online classes. And I thought I had to return my Chromebook by the end of the year, but it turns out that the school let the seniors keep their Chromebooks. And while I thought that was nice, Chromebooks aren't as good as Windows laptops or MacBooks in my opinion, and I'm going to tell you why. First of all, if I leave my Chromebook idle for too long, then not only does it log me out, but it also closes all of my windows too. And Google Chrome seldom asks me if I want to restore my tabs, and if I remember correctly, out of all the times I used my Chromebook, that only happened once. And on top of that, the tabs don't even show up in recently closed. So that forces me to go to my history and find the tabs I had open one by one. Another problem I have with my Chromebook is that sometimes when I play a YouTube video on it, it can buffer even if I have a decent amount of buffer health. The buffering problem becomes much worse when I play a video in 4K. I guess Chromebooks aren't built for running 4K videos. By the way, because of the Omicron variant, all of my college classes will have to use Zoom for 2 weeks. The reason why I mentioned that is because for 2 days in a row, I've had problems with Zoom on my Chromebook. I had 2 classes yesterday, and for one of those classes, my teacher's audio glitched out, so I tried to let him know, but Zoom kept lagging, so I wasn't able to send my message to him until moments later. And I accidentally sent my message about 20 times, which embarrassed me. Zoom lagged on me again today in German class, which was my hardest class in the first semester, and I wasn't able to follow along with the teacher. My Chromebook wouldn't even let me edit my assignment without lagging. My goodness, I hate my computer sometimes. Have you ever been told to print out a school assignment? Well, I had to print out several essays throughout the first semester for one of my classes, and, guess what? My Chromebook for some reason failed to connect to any of the nearby printers. Good thing I was able to print my essays using one of the Macs in the student lounge, but still. I even had problems connecting to my school's Wi-Fi. And for those who have never used a Chromebook, you might have to connect to the internet before logging into a Chromebook. Yes, it did say I was connected. But it kept going back and forth between the loading screen and list of networks, and I wasn't able to access the login screen. Thankfully, the school's Geek Squad fixed that problem. So overall, I don't think Chromebooks are the best choice for a personal computer in my opinion. They can be okay for school computers though. You may not find some of these problems in all Chromebooks, like the Zoom problem. Additionally, they might be cheaper as well compared to Windows PCs and Macs, so that's one good thing. By the way, I saw several Chromebook ads on YouTube, and with that, I say, sorry Google, I'm not interested in buying another Chromebook. So if you're thinking about buying a Chromebook, then I wouldn't recommend doing so. You can if you want to, but I wouldn't do that myself. I heard a classmate of mine complaining about modern MacBook Pros. I think he was complaining about how there were not enough ports compared to older MacBook Pros. But I believe I would rather have a MacBook Pro than a Chromebook, because at least MacBooks don't close open windows when entering sleep mode. What do you think about Chromebooks? Please let me know in the comments. That's it for this rant. See you later.